let's do it.
No decisions came over as soon as it did. In their own 21-yard line.
Houston on Texas, they get set to take it over here. Their drive last time, it stalled out when they're forced to take the short field goal.
And the key part is you nailed it. Forced to, because you know coaches look at these short field goals, and it's a last resort, right, to them. And that's not how the drive was supposed to end. You're supposed to put six on the board. And that's a consolation prize up to the county fair. You don't get the big stuck down around that one, do you?
You don't go top shelf, and that's why. First down, running play ends up going backwards.
You know where you're going to get free with all your scrimmage.
He's going to lose.
Running it up back at the 21-yard line.
You're thinking when you bring in extra tight ends, you're hoping that each of your guys gets those one-on-one blocks and creates a crease for your runner. Now, the conference says, though, you've got to win those one-on-one blocks, and when you don't, that's the result you end up with.
Well, the first play of the drive, you lost four. Now they look to move it forward here on second and 14. And again, this time, it's a good 3 yards is the point of the ball.
Here is to number 23. The tackle made at the 24-yard line. It's a gain of three.
You get the sense.
Brings up third and 11.
He may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. He probably was back a little bit of a college in that.
On third down, he'll drop the turnover.
Third and four.
Because of this movement out of the pocket.
Executive timeout. HT Bomb wants to make some changes here. Want to see his receivers. Want to see Jake and Ishmi.
Westbrook,
And as the numbers show, he really wasn't in the mix in the beginning, but they got him in the rotation now, but it's proved a good move. And that's what happens when you're a good player. There's a lot of attention from the field. That's obvious, and they got him in their game plan on defense. Now he didn't even get off to a good start, but he's fouled away so far here in the second half. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And that's going to get 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal.
Yeah.
Not good. The season may be over for the Texans. Well, there's always next season. Surprised to get tomatoes thrown at him.
So long from Houston.
Pitiful. The end of the season. I mean, basically, it's over for the Texans. I mean, it's over. It's pointless. What a disaster. What a disaster. What a disaster. The season, basically, it's over. There's no salvaging this season. They lost too many games. The Packers are 4-0. I mean, it's just... Cowboys are 2-2. The Texans are 1-4. Not as bad as the Saints and Falcons, who are 0-4, but does it really matter? They're at the bottom. Season is over. The other coach, he said, I'm out of here. He's moved to the front office administration. Coach Landry, what a disaster.